know, first love is an interesting concept to explore, and I'm certainly not the first to write about it. You know, poets and musicians sing about it, you know, paintings dedicated to first love. I mean, it's an experience that remains memorable for virtually everyone because it's the first. And most everyone can name the first person they ever fell in love with romantically. And it's because it's so new and the feelings are so overwhelming, and it just lends it, it often lends itself to wonderful stories if told well.
Hachette,